situation, to be quite honest, I think here is getting from bad to worse. Because the thing is, you cannot tell a man what song to sing, when to sing it, how to sing it. I think this thing's supposed to stop. Dominica is a democracy, and people should stand up for the right. And as far as I'm concerned, Dice should have turned up there and sing his song.
Thank you. So Dino, how do you feel about the Dice situation?
Well, actually, I heard about it. And I understand that today I was supposed to be on DBS radio talk about Dice issue, but I was not informed. But I find the Calypso is a Calypso weather. People think how Dice sing a simple song. I don't find nothing wrong in the song. He didn't say he didn't mean he's a looter. He didn't ask me to loot. He just say I'm a looter, because the way he's saying that to get something from the system, you have to do something. So the way you could get to the system by looooting, he's able to loot on a scooter. My girl would have fish on the scooter. So that's a Calypso is a Calypso.
Thank you, Dino.
Right. Have a nice time.
You too.
Dice again.
I
am the teacher.
Thank you. What about the Dice situation?
They should not do him that. Because he signed his contract, they should just let him sing his song.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sonia, and how did you feel yesterday when they told Dice he could not perform at the opening?
Well, I think it's bullshit. That's what it is. It's ludicrous. It doesn't make any sense. I heard that they wrote him a letter asking to perform, and in a second letter ensued saying that he cannot perform. What is the reason why? Who said no? Nobody knows. So it doesn't make sense. I think that I should go further with that.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I think the Calypso Association is supposed to step in and give us a statement, not what observers said today. Because I write not too much politics in our Calypso.
Okay, you wanted to remain off the camera, but you heard his voice. Thank you very much. Dice situation, sir.
Only the name of Dice yesterday?
Yes.
From my heart. I'm just in the park, what is it, the opening of the carnival. I put my heart yesterday. I get my king.
I was just with my king. Your king?
Dice.
And you wanted to hear your king?
I was hearing my king, and I enjoyed it though. But waiting for the last end, that they end at this. Is somebody bring him up here? Look at that.
But they denied him, so.
Yeah, I don't know why.
You don't know why.
But tonight, I come here to support him. I like him and I respect him.
Thanks for talking to EmoNews.
Like him. Yes.
Bye-bye. How do you feel about the Dice situation?
Well, I think that's totally unnecessary indeed. Because I see nothing that is totally unacceptable or offensive in the song. He's an artist, he's given the perspective of a particular phenomenon, that of looting. He's not glorifying, approving it, or justifying it. In fact, he has some lines where he says he expects to pay for, or he, as a looter, would pay later on for the excesses. So I think that's a bit too much, a mountain out of a molehill. It's a very good song, very coherent. Give the side of the looter, the perspective, the thought process of a looter. He's not justifying it. He's just explaining, rationalizing how looters think, their mindset, and their whole perspective. That's all.
Thank you for talking to EmoNews.
Okay, right.
Like you.
You see all the people on this campus, serious, serious people.